Righetti High School student filmmakers will be showcased during the 23rd annual Righetti Film Festival this weekend. The film festival will start between 7 and 9:30 p.m. and will feature about a dozen films each night, 2 to 8 minutes long, which involve comedy, drama, horror, sci-fi, and documentaries. National and international film festivals have already selected some of these films. Admission is free and concessions will be for sale.